All right, feeding time number two. And we're gonna feed Green here again since she missed the moth she was hunting. Okay, where is she? There she is. Hang on. She's under that branch, so you'll see her arms come out. We'll see. Yes! Good one! Good job! See, she accepted that one. She's like, I missed the one I was hunting! Thank you for this extra meal. There you go. The sun is not really doing me a good favor filming right here, so, okay. Alright, got a fourth moth, and we're gonna feed it to Tanny. Hey, you. Look. Yeah, see? Claws are forward. Look at that. Ooh! There you go! They're a little scarier to feed now. I felt that, wow. Ooh, head first. Oh my gosh, you're almost done with your food already. Wow, they eat so quickly now. Oh, she's eating the body. There you go, eat up. Oh no. Looks like this will be the end of our film here, because my camera just decided it wants to die now. One good shot, one last shot. Here we have a little pinkish tan. You can water. This little pink mantis right there. Sub-adult, and we got Big Tanny right there. Oh, wind! Curse this wind. Actually, it is quite nice, though.
Feels good.
Yeah, and Thirsty Boy. Right there. See? Of course, we have a new favorite. Where is he? There he is. Look at this guy. Ew! Hello. Yeah, let's try to feed this garden spider too. Flower spider. Not so sure what they're called, but I know they're a type of spider. Probably a bunch of them. Wind. So, we're gonna try to feed a bunch of these guys here. I don't see Greeny anywhere yet. I found Tanny though. What if she's on? She's gotta be somewhere. Hello. Hey, I'm gonna try to get Pinky here. Pinky, come here. Come here, Pinky. Pinky, come here. Come here. Ah! Oh no! Oh no! Come on up! Yep, there you are. I got Pinky. Hi, Pinky. Basically a little miniature version of Pink from last year. So, we found one little sub-adult that hasn't molted yet. No sign of Greeny so far, but I did find Tanny over there. Look at the coloring of this little one here. Very pretty, like orangish tan with pink. Pretty mantis. Oh, pretty mantis, he is. I think it's a female. Because the abdomen is wider. Males have skinnier abdomens and they're smaller. Okay. Oh, you want to go this way? Mom should be watering this lantana here in a moment. Yeah. What are you doing? Hmm? Don't try to do a leap of faith, little one. Just stay on my hand. It is really windy today. It's really windy. That's a good shot. Wow. Oh, you see, Mom? I have pinky on my hand. Yeah. See? Oh, already? Oh my goodness, hiding in plain sight. Wow, that is their specialty. Hey, Greeny. Sorry about that, Greeny. Okay. I'll put pinky away. Oh, careful, he's right there. He's like, you just. Oh, you gave him a shower. Okay. There, Greeny's like, what is going on? You sprayed him. He went in the, but he had to go, he leapt into the tree. Oh my gosh. Thirsty boy. Oh, careful. Hey, she's getting a shower now. This one's still in my hand. Okay, you want back? She wants back. All right, back you go. Beep. Perfect.
What are you doing with him?
When I saw him, he looked like he jumped into the tree. He's like, abandoned ship. Oh, there he goes. See, he's still jumping. He's in the tree now. He's in the tree now. Where is he? Yeah. Oh, God. Mom, stop spraying. You're like, oh, God. And she's right there. Yeah. Okay, not. You need to go back home. She's got bad legs. Go in there. Okay, well, I think I'll try not to handle her a lot because she's got two bad legs.
Now see, my camera's different than this. I have to have it a certain way to get the picture.
I catch a fly.
He's running away.
He's on the run.
Yes, I get the thing out of my face.